Okay guys, we are now back on my very own world. It is Pi. How are you doing? Yeah. I'm gonna try and keep the videos regular from now on. You shouldn't be able to get through there since it's a single hole. Come here. Come here. Oh, if you guys haven't heard the Yogscast, they're amazing. You should search them on YouTube. Blue Exophos, BLUEXEPHOS. There's a guy, and it's Simon Lewis, I think it's Simon. He's always saying extremely funny things. He's called Honeydew on the Minecraft series. Ow, 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 ow. Now what, bitch? No, I am. I'm the pie step, pie step. Okay, right. Alley up. Didn't mean to place that one there, actually I wanted it there. Now if you mine all this iron out. Ooh, more diamonds, more diamonds, more diamonds! Oh, these are the best ever episodes I've made in a while. Yeah, this world is called Pi Step. After me. Pi. Holy shit, how many more was that? 11, so that was another 5 diamonds, wasn't it? Oh, I've already got a diamond hoe. Don't ask me why I got a diamond hoe. A diamond hoe and a diamond spade. I don't know why I didn't make a pickaxe. It'd probably be more useful, but... yeah. Is there anything interesting down there? Or is it just blocked off? Yeah, that just looks blocked off. We'll leave that for now. Ooh, slowly get on this alley up. Right, now where was this mob spawner? We're gonna have to find it for you guys. So I can show you it. Hey. Oh, I'm still pretty crap with my controls, but let's take some mushrooms as well. I don't know if that affects my pickaxe actually, so I'm gonna do it like this. Be able to make some mushroom soup. Which is great if we go exploring and we come across mobs. We're going to put a fighting mission one time. Alley up. Right, how did I get in here? Not that way. Okay guys, I think we're lost already. Alley up. Hey, there's a mushroom left behind. Nope, we came from this way. I'm hardcore. I do parkour. It's actually a very, very large cave, isn't it? That lava down there as well. Ooh, shit. What's down here? Nearly fell. How am I getting myself down there? That seems lit up, so... might have already been down there unless it's lava. I think it is lava though. Let's have a look. Ugh. No, that's a torch. Hey. We just circled ourselves. Light this bit up. Don't know where things will spawn these days. Very dark in here, isn't it? I don't like the dark, mommy. Gold. Holy shit, I nearly fell down there. I gotta start paying more attention. Hey, obsidian. We need that so we can get in the nether. We'll get that later. Or another time or something, I don't know. What's down here? More lava. Right, this whole going to get the mob spawner thing is not working out, is it? There you go. That's a lot of obsidian actually. Diamonds! Right, we'll go get them in a second. This is actually a very, very nice cave system. Shitload of obsidian. Oh, I'm actually loving this. I think there's something over there, actually. No. Oh shit, there's a load of monsters over there, though. Oh, there's one in there. Let's go get that diamond. Was it this way? No. Did I just see diamond there? No. Right, where was that diamond at? Oh, I've got the best cave system ever. I've actually decided on that. Yep. Mine it. No! You bastard. Right, so we won't be getting that just yet. Yep. Right, I don't want the water pushing me into the... Holy fuck. I don't want the water pushing me in the lava, so we'll do this to get... It's safe, I guess you'll say. Right there. No, that's not going to push me anywhere. And stop that one, you don't need it. A lot of cobblestone. Guess that's where... Why is the cobble here? Please don't say lava's going to come from there. Let's go check. Right. All I want to do is get these diamonds here. Now we need to get back down. Diamonds! How many diamonds have we got? 17 diamonds! Oh my god, I'm rich! Guys, I'm rich, guys, I'm rich, guys, I'm rich. Right, gone for a swim. Right, I think we're gonna make our way back up to the surface. About now. Which way did I come in? Here we came in. See, I'm learning, I'm learning. And I just got a message again. Done. That was my girlfriend, she was having tea. Yeah, since the last episode I've had some food. And this one's being recorded straight after that one, but yeah, these will be uploaded a bit. Either every day, might upload a few in a day. Depending on how many I actually get made. Ugh. They like, come and we don't wanna go home. Ayo. That's actually a shit song, don't ask me why I'm singing it. Nothing down there special at all. Light it up though, just in case. Anything thinks it'll be clever and come from that way. Right, so I'm guessing we came from down there. Yeah? No? Is that where I've just been? I think that's where I've just been. Yeah, that's where I've just been. Oh, shit. Get ourselves right out of here. Gold, don't want that just yet. Yeah. It's iron. Ugh. Daylight come and we don't... Woo! Anyway guys, I'm going to end this one here. I'll click that in and stuff. We'll be back next time. I hope you enjoyed this video. See if I can get 10 likes, 10 favourites on this video. It'd be much appreciated. Other than that, I love you guys. Please subscribe for more videos to come. And I will see you next time. In a bit.